wait a minute. And today's video is going to be a Shein haul. My package actually got delayed. Like 3 days. But my package finally arrived today. So now I'm going to do a haul. It's getting a little crazy. All some good stuff. And let me just tell you something. Let me just make a disclaimer. When I had received my package from Shein, or Shein, whatever, I didn't see no buzz, no fleas, no nothing. I don't know what's going on, but a lot of people from TikTok, I be watching their videos, and they're saying they have received bugs, flies, fleas, in their package, and I haven't, you know what I'm saying? And I've been shopping with Shein for some time, so I haven't received nothing like that. So I don't know what they got going on. But over here, So let's get started. I'm gonna start with, it's with the jewelry, because I only had like about one necklace. Well, a set of necklace. It's all tangled up. What? Why is it all tangled up, y'all? It's so tangled up. I wasn't really sure if I should get this. I just seen it. I thought it was cute. Y'all, look at this. It's all tangled up. Let's see. But So let's see. It's all tangled up, baby. No. That's not what you're gonna do. Why am I doing it right? Okay, this is the clip. Why is it stuck? Oh my gosh. Are you serious right now?
2 hours later.
Just imagine. Oh, I got it! Okay. So I guess this is like all in one necklace. Oh, it's cold. Yeah, so it's just one necklace. I thought it was like, yeah, I don't think I like this. It looks like I have a leash on my neck. So it's like this. It's all in one together like this. Oh, y'all get it. Okay. I had ordered me some eyelashes. It did get crunked, like damaged. But these are the eyelashes I had ordered. It's two or whatever. It's alright. And it looks really cute. So cute. What's this? Yeah, I ordered so much. I forgot what I had ordered. Oh, I had ordered me these nose rings. Fake nose rings. Let me just pull them out. I've ordered two. Just in case if I lose the other one, I had ordered another one. Ooh, that one. But yeah, it's like a nose ring. You just put on your nose. And I was like, ooh, I'm gonna see what nose ring look on me. So I'm just like, I'm gonna. See, it's so cute. Can't see. But put a bait. But this would look like. I don't know how you put it in your nose like these and go like this. Do you? Like this? Yo, how you do these? Oh, I feel so slow.
this is a fake.
I think I did it wrong. I don't know. And they have like gold, they have silver, but it's really cute if you know what you're doing. The next thing is t-shirts. I don't think I have about like two of them. Here's one of the t-shirts. I think I had got this in a medium size. I had got this to go with my crops, my pink crops, and it's just really nice. And also the next shirt I had got, it feels like cotton. It's really soft, and I had got this in a medium size, and it's really cute. Really purple. Feels really soft for me though. The next thing I'm going to do is the pants. These are the pants. Really cute. Little things on the side. Stop playing with me. I believe I got these in a small. Okay, next I have the ripped jeans. In a small. All my pants are small. Really good on me. So I look in the back. No rips in the back, but all in the front. Brought my eyes to his pants because it was different colors in the front and in the back. I had got these in a small. Yeah. All my pants, I get it a small because I'm short and, I'm kind of skinny. So, yeah. One thing I don't like about these pants is kind of have, like, that space, like, right here. But other than that, I really like these pants. And these high-waisted pants, just like the other pants. Next we have up is the denim black shorts. The waist is tight, but on the bottom it's loose. It has holes right here. It's really cute. I believe I got this in a small too. I really like. You know what I'm saying? I really like these now. But it's just the waist is kind of small. A lot of people have been saying the waist. It's cool. It's chill. It's really giving me like beach vibes. So yeah. Next we're gonna do bodysuits. Y'all, I really like bodysuits. I'm a bodysuit person. Yes. And so I have the bodysuit on. It's really soft. It's okay. It don't look that bad, just the straps are like really loose in the back, but I could just probably tighten it up. But other than that, it's cool, it's cute, really. Okay, so I got me another bodysuit too. This one really cute. It's okay. It's not bad. It's kind of bad. But I had got this in a medium. And I had got the other bathing suit in a small. So, yeah. I had got this in a medium. It's okay. It's cool and all. Okay. Next I have up is this one piece. It's really cute, soft. You can basically throw anything with this. You have a lot of space. It don't look that short. But it's how I look from the back. It's okay. Okay, so next we're gonna do the jackets. Yeah. Let me tell y'all something. I'm a pink person. I love pink. And I really was like in my cart. I was like, I could fit this and this together. And just look, y'all. Just look. It is so cute. I was just like, yes, I had to buy. We'll have to buy this one. But yeah, this is how the jacket looks. It is kind of short though. It is kind of short. But it's really cute. The next jacket I have is this blue jean one. It's cute, you know. I love blue jeans jackets. I love blue jean jackets. Like, it's just my favorite jacket. It goes with everything, you know. Got the little strings and the bag looks like this. It's really cute. I will rock with this jacket. And I had got this on sale too, so I'm like, why not just get this jacket? It's cute, y'all. I really like this jacket. It's a dress. You know what I'm saying? I was really trying to step out of my comfort zone because I don't wear dresses, you know. It's the dress. Oh my gosh. I had got this in a small. Oh my god. So I have the dress on. You can tell it's see-through. You can really tell. I mean, it's cute, simple, okay, but like, it's really see-through. That's one thing I don't like, but, you know, I figured something out, because this dress is really cute. My head got me this purse, you know, just a little purse, you know. Really nothing much to it. I just thought it was cute, like a wet towel purse. It's a really pink purse. Y'all, this is so cute. This will look inside. Really nothing special. I just thought it was like really cute, you know. Just to put it on. So the next thing I had got was this nail drill. Yeah, I already had tried and it works really good. It comes with a little drill. And then it comes with all this type of stuff. And yeah, and directions. Yeah, this is really legit. It really works. And if you're looking for a nail... Y'all do not have to go to Amazon and get one for like what, $30 or $20 for the whole set. You can just get one for Shein. It works really good. Comes with all this other stuff. So I was like, yeah. But next I had got me these toenails. I was just like really bored. So I was like, let me try something else. Oh, yes. That's really like a toe. These are like for your toes. Yeah, I at this point I was just ordering stuff. And I was like, oh, that's cute. I'm getting it. So another thing that I had purchased that I had got are these really cute sandals. I really like these sandals. Like, they're really cute. I had got these in a size 8 and it fits me really well. Next I have up is this crop top jacket. It says New York. It's cute. I had got this in a large and it still don't fit me. Don't fit me. So look what a bad fit is. A lot of space, but yeah, it's a crop top jacket. These are tight. Oh, so these are the next pants. I had got these for work, cause for work we have to wear slack pants. That's the dress code, and it's cute. It's cute. It is kind of tight, like right here, like the waist. If you can't tell, with like lines going down, really cute. You know, this regular plain slacks. The last thing I had got from Shein was this face mask, sequence face mask. I'm putting it on so you see how it looks. No, really cute. I really liked it. A lot of people been asking me like where I get my face mask. Yeah, I get my face mask from here. Oh, y'all messing up my hair trying on these clothes for y'all. And that's all I have. Thank you for watching.